Okay, now you'll be coming out here and you'll be doing a stable fall face down frog modified. Now out here comes the static line because it goes like from this to here, see? And then the pilot chute will open and it'll pull the bridle out and then the main canopy will be open, see, because they're all connected. And then you'll be down here and you'll be looking up here for the WDI indicator. And you're also going to check for May West. And if that's not there, then you need to check here for four panels and a hole. And then when you come down, you're going to find the P's and you're going to land over here. And you're going to get in this position, except you don't want to do that because that means you're in trouble. So what you want to do is you want to get right here, and then you're going to come around here, and you're going to fold up, and you're going to do a toggle and jettison, and always watch the horizon, okay?